Hello, welcome to Hevlendordesigns. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to blend any object to a path. Okay, without any further ado, let's start out with this. I'm just going to pick a random shape. Let's say a star. So from the common shapes, let's just use the heart shape, the love shape. Okay, we can use this. Okay, just click to drag to create the shape. So duplicate this and I'll blend. Okay, so if the path is to be a circle, which usually is the case, so you go to the property bar, you find this, with this selected, you find path properties, new path. So now the next thing you're going to do, more blend options. You will blend along full path. Okay, you can as well rotate object. Alright, so this you can do. You can see we successfully put this heart shape around. So you can actually rotate it, assuming you want to change. So just locate, okay, these are the both objects, so just locate them whichever direction. If you want them to face the same direction, you can as well do that. So you can see how this turns out. Change the color. Undo one step. Okay, note that what you are rotating is this, the first two objects that you blend. This is the beginning and this is the end. Okay, so how you can locate that, if you select this, you can locate that easily. End. So you can see, you can actually play around with this. Okay, now I'm going to break this apart. So we can give it a color of your choice and take this out. So this is how you can blend objects to any path. Okay, I'll show you one more, which seems to be a bit more interesting. Pick up a circle, and I'll duplicate it to intersect. Select the both of them and intersect this, so I can delete these ones. And with the shape tool, can delete this node. Excuse me. Okay, so can edit this to just make that look of a flower. So just a few adjustments and have that look of a flower. You can just whatever you think is cool by you. Okay, for me this is okay. I can reduce this a bit and rotate it to any particular angle, then duplicate and mirror horizontally just to have the shape of a flower or a leaf. You can choose to group or weld this together. So I'll weld it together, so it'll be one object. Reduce the size of it, and I'll duplicate this and also blend. Okay, so you can actually choose how many you want to blend to. So you see how that works out. The part we are going to blend to, so let's create something complex like an infinity shape. I use the rectangle, just create a square. Okay, so this time I'm going to select one end, select the other. Okay, so I rotate this and we'll flip. So this gives us the infinity shape. I'll just weld it, and I can, with the shape tool, select this node and break curve. Do the same for this spot, break curve. Okay, now I can break this apart. See what that did. So I just take this off. So we have an infinite shape. Yeah, so what we have done so far, we can, the same way, the object we blended right now, okay, to new path. Click on the object and you can blend along full path. Okay, this is the more blend option. You can blend along full path. You can as well rotate all object. Okay, so this is the last one. I can zoom in a little. Okay, just rotate this. And we do the same for this one. Now you can select this anywhere in the blend to increase the number of the blends. So this is beautiful. Okay, this is beautiful. I think so 25 is okay. You can color this. Choose any color you want. Okay, so this blends perfectly well. Okay, so this is what we have. Give it an outline color. And I can choose to take this outline off. Okay, so whatever works for you. So if you like this video, have any question, drop it in the comment section below. Alright. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, turn on your notification bell so you'll be the first to get notified whenever we drop a new video. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye for now.